So, today, because I enjoy pain apparently, I've decided to fight the Orphan of Cause, the hardest fight in Bloodborne, and one of the hardest fights to come out of a From Software game.
Cause. Or some say Cosm. Do you hear our prayers? No, we shall not abandon the dream.
After not playing for 2 years. What makes the Orphan of Cause so hard is his unpredictable attack patterns with janky hitboxes that seem to hit you no matter where you dodge. I've only beaten him once before, and I still remember a couple tricks that could sway the battle in my favor. Will I be able to beat this grotesque abomination created by the old hunters? Yeah, probably.
Walking slide.
Parry!
slide.